Well, when?
12 fox years ago, you made a promise to me while we were caged inside that fox trap that if we survived, you would never steal another chicken, turkey, goose, duck, or squab, whatever they are. And I believed you. Why? Why did you lie to me?
Because I'm a wild animal.
You are also a husband and a father.
I'm trying to tell you the truth about myself.
I don't care about the truth about yourself. This story is too predictable.
Predictable, really? What happens in the end?
In the end, we all die. Unless you change. I know what it's like to feel different.
I'm not different. Am I?
We all are. Him especially. But there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
Like your tail.
I think at the end of the day, I'm just...
I know. We're wild animals.
I guess we always were. I promise you, if I had all this to do over again, I'd have never let you down. It was always more fun when we did it together, anyway. I love you, Felicity.
I love you, too. But I shouldn't have married you.